Yep, about 3:30.
That is very creative of you, or just...
If you want to cry, cry. If you show emotion, I'm like, if you're showing the lean inside of the side. He had an assault rifle. This is what I heard. There's one confirmed.
I fly on CBRID Learning Center. Eco National Network Lifelines to Heal. Things are deeply troubled that we have young people, young children who have been killed by gun violence. And we're here tonight to pray, to grieve.
This is my friend James.
They live 10 miles from us.
I have to finish.
I think he was crying.
No, I didn't.
Yeah.
Still, we don't talk about it. It's just like,
oh, yeah.
Well organized, like,
silence is no longer acceptable, period. You know, there's been excuse making in the past from the president and his White House team about why now or then wasn't the time to talk about guns. Today we saw a room full of kindergartners slaughtered by a guy who never should have gotten a gun. If our president can't talk about the issue now, as a father of two daughters, young daughters, I think it's time for him for a gut check. There's no more excuses anymore.